Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix PlayStation 4 error. So first of all, restart and then go to settings. In here, tap on network, then click on setup internet connection. Once you are here, select the relevant option, I'll select LAN. Afterward, click on custom, then make sure the IP address settings are set to automatic. For DHCP host name, select do not specify, and for DNS settings, tap manual. Then here, primary DNS should be 1.1.1.1 and secondary DNS should be 1.0.0.1. You need to choose the best DNS settings available for your region. So please Google beforehand and make sure to choose the one which works best for you. Click on next and then choose automatic. And then tap on do not use. Tap on test internet connection. And once this is done, we're going to just let it go and then restart the console. Now what we're going to do is go back to the game that was causing the problem and check for update. Here you can see right now an update file for this application is available. Go to the download menu. And over here, it's going to start having this update. Here we're actually going to kind of wait and stick to it to make sure this error doesn't persist any longer. And hopefully it'll work for you so you can enjoy PlayStation error-free. We'll see you in the next one.